So Sigmund Freud said, it's not angels, it's the higher areas of your brain. I can prove that it is angels because I can get a random Geiger counter and make it talk. I can push my finger without looking, without thinking, and be puppeted down to the nanosecond. I can pick from 100,000 words I've never seen. Fraser's like, if your finger presses the button, it's your brain. I'm going, Fraser, you're a